Stuart Cox is by trade a chef. Now, for the first time in his life, he's got the taste for power. He's one of the 9 local people elected to run the Thamesmead Trust. Thamesmead covers 1,300 acres of the old Woolwich Arsenal site, and acres of marshland and polluted land have been reclaimed to make way for the new town. What's different about the trust is that it's a private company that will have more powers to run the town than many smaller district councils. And it's this which prompted Stuart Cox to stand for office for the first time in his life.
We're local people. We actually know the area. We know the problems associated with the area. And we also know what the local councils haven't in fact been covering. So it's actually down to us to make sure that we actually get something good to come out of it. And that's basically why I went in for it.
The Trust's main priority is to attract industry to the area and more private housing. Its chairman is Clive Thornton, the former head of the Abbey National Building Society.
The community is a very vibrant one, and public meetings, for instance, were packed out and people queuing in the corridors and hanging on the railings outside. Now, I've not seen that for years.
So do you think this will be a blueprint for public housing in
the
future?
I understand the government are looking at this to be replicated all over the country. And it really is handing over the community to the people who live there. And I think it will succeed.
In recent months, the argument over who runs London has dominated local government in the capital. This experiment of power for the people, by the people, is being heralded as one solution to the debate. This is Ken Andrew in Thamesmead for Thames News.